Good morning guys, last day today in Macau, and today I'm going to show you the history of Macau. We are going to the Ruin Simple first, and then we see the little Portuguese street. So it's a big heritage from the Portugal that Macau got. So yeah, let's go. And I'm still with my friend. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, so let's go. Portugal and imported from Portugal to Macau when the Portuguese came here. So it's very tasty. It's a kind of egg cake. Mm. Ah, it's very tasty. How much would you like?
It's good.
So now I'm in the fortress and you can see all the building in Macau, and then just behind the river, this is the mainland of China as you can see. And then yeah, so Macau is very small, so it's very easy to see China from everywhere here. So we are now in the restaurant and we ordered some soup. What is soup? Hmm? No, it's not pig. It's a chicken pig. Yeah, you say the soup. You can see the chicken pig. It's very red. It's my first time to eat this. I think we can find it only in Asia. European don't. That's good, but very weird.
Give you the